Okay, me and my brother here, and we're at the entrance to the initiation cave. Before we go, it's like a holding room where they said they want to test our psychic ability. So they said they're projecting something into our minds. My brother doesn't want to talk in front of the camera, but they said I could do this as long as I don't say where we are, who they are. The grandmaster, they said I could just say it's a school based on the Egyptian pantheon and Egyptian system of magic. It's a 12-degree system, it's a first degree initiation, and they want to test our psychic ability, so they said they projected something into our auric field, and they want to know what we perceive. And what I perceive is that they're projecting the planet Saturn into all our chakras. And they said there's more chakras above and below the normal chakras that everybody talks about, or that everybody learns about. There's more chakras above and below, and in front and behind as well. It's like in a sphere, it's like an egg shape, the body of light is like an egg shape. And they are saying that they are projecting Saturn, that people are afraid of it. They think it's gonna, there's stories about Saturn being projected could make people harm themselves, but I don't feel that way. I feel that because I have a lot of self-discipline and self-mastery, and because I'm a very responsible person, that Saturn frees me to be who I am, because the discipline's already, it's already there, it's already in me. And because I have a Capricorn, strong Capricorn aspects in my astrology chart, so they, that I actually, I don't want to say too much, but I'm actually an Aquarius with a Capricorn moon, but they totally don't want me to say too much. So they're going to give me a new name too, the one that identifies me in the order. So this is the first initiation, I'm very excited about it, and we paid a pretty good sum of money, but so far the experience has been worth what we paid. And they're saying that people go through a lot of experiences when they go up the grades and up the degrees of these types of orders. They said, the Grandmaster said that he's projecting, he said he wanted me to get a psychic message. So what I am getting, and I'll find out if I'm right later about Saturn, about this message, I'm getting that he's trying to impress upon my mind that, and in my arc field, that the first initiation is the most ecstatic and the most delightful and happy, and that the whole remainder of your time in these orders is spent attempting to return to that initial state of bliss and ecstasy and happiness and excitement and anticipation and thrill for life. So they told me to really, but yeah, this part is what I am getting psychically. So they said we're not going to be able to film in the actual initiation cave and in those chambers, but there will be other things we can share as we learn. Okay, peace out.